We are coming to a very difficult time, that is spread of coronavirus. In my video today, I'll be speaking about the symptoms of coronavirus or the COVID-19. So this virus spreads from day 1 to day 17 in different stages. Day 1 to day 4 is the first stage where a patient runs with fever and experiences fatigue. There will be slight pain in muscles and will have dry cough. Some people may also have diarrhea or nausea one or two days before he comes through fever. From day 5 to day 6, there will be difficulty in breathing, especially with the elderly people who are existing or pre-existing with some other health conditions such as diabetes or any elderly situations where he or she has been suffering. But they have to be very cautious. From day 7, on an average, this is how it spread before a patient is taken or admitted to a hospital. Day 8, at this point, a patient develops acute respiratory distress syndrome. Fluid builds up the lungs and this results in are often fatal. From day 10 to day 16, disease progress and likely to be admitted to the ICU. There'll be slight abdominal loss of appetite, but however the fatality rate is low. Day 17, people who recover from this virus are discharged after 2.5 weeks of isolation and treatment. The first symptoms, however, may not be same, may not come right as a person has been infected. The average incubation period of this is about 5 days. The symptoms can be similar to those of pneumonia, but it can be distinguished from pneumonia because it worsens over time. Pneumonia doesn't rapidly progress. We can fight back this by washing our hands, covering our mouth, keeping social distance, and to follow each and every instructions given by the government to fight or to take care from this disease. Use gloves, sanitizers, and whichever necessary things which are being told to us to fight for this disease. Take care and stay safe. Thank you.